good morning everyone. Really glad. Now two flowers opening up. This is my hybrid Cattleya, fragrant Cattleya. I can smell something like vanilla. So nice. And now two flowers, large bloom opening up. Oh my god. So glad, so happy. And happiness, so happy and feel so excited. I am so passionate. Then sorry when I said something wrong. Okay, yesterday I published about this one, but only one flower opening up. Now two flowers opening up and nice and. I think this is a soft purple and dark red, very nice coloration. Can last for about 2 weeks, an average 10 days, but can last any longer until up to 2 weeks. The first previous bloom here, the dried seed. Still there. 3 months ago, she bloomed only one single flower, and now two flowers, large bloom, very lovely, dark red leaf. Delightful scent. I grew only on wire planter with charcoal and a bit spinum moss here, and we can see the residue of fertilizer or rice water. Okay, thank you so much guys, have a great day, bye. I love you like a love song, baby. In love with Cattleya. Bye.